Because if I ever give a sermon again, it'll be like, I know a guy. Here's some quotes. Like, burn it all down, pour gasoline on it.
Yeah. Okay. It is funny, though.
And then it just reminds you that. Yeah.